Judging from the age, that guy could be Marcus's son or grandson.
Thank you.
Maybe I could use this.
Rebecca here, over.
Billy, I found something here that might make you happy. It's an aerial cable car.
Really? That's great. Now we can get out.
Yep, let's regroup as soon as possible. Over.
Roger.
Thank you. This is your chance.
Roger.
Come.
Okay.
Ugh.
alive.
Are you okay, Rebecca?
Where is everybody?
They should have arrived here before me. Haven't you seen them? That's unfortunate. If we go straight from here, we should arrive at an old mansion which Umbrella uses for research. Come on, let's go.
Wait, I've got to find Billy.
Billy Cohen? You mean you found that criminal?
Yes, but we got separated and...
No point worrying about him. He won't make it. Come on, let's go.
Sir, please. I need to find him. Don't worry, I'll catch up with you.
Rebecca... All right. Just be careful.
I never saw him again. What is that?
Playtime is over. You and your friends no longer amuse me. Good riddance. Now nothing will stop me from getting my revenge.
Rebecca, where am I?
You're safe now. Are you okay? What could have done this?
They must have been used as test subjects in Marcus's research. He must have kept messing around with the mother virus.